Hello, guys. Welcome back with me, Chocho 2025. So are you still using an old ComfyUI Reactor and missing out on new features? Or maybe you've tried the new version and you're frustrated with the slow speeds and annoying censorship. Today, I'm going to show you how to upgrade your Reactor to the latest version. And most importantly, I'll show you how to disable the annoying NSFW filter that's slowing down your workflow and ruining your normal safe for work videos. Just for some quick context, the old Reactor I was using was from before the developers had to move to a new GitHub due to a lack of an NSFW filter. The new version is built with this filter, but it comes at a cost. It slows down processing, consumes extra GPU resources, and often flags perfectly harmless images as not safe for work, completely skipping them. It's a huge pain, and I'm going to show you how to fix it. Let's start the update. The first thing you need to do is delete your old ComfyUI Reactor folder from the custom nodes directory. In my case, I'm just cutting it and putting it on my desktop as a backup since this older version isn't available anymore. With the old folder gone, let's get the new version. Go to the ComfyUI Reactor GitHub page. The link is in the video description. Click code a button and then copy the link. Now go to your ComfyUI/custom nodes folder, click on the address bar and type cmd to open the command prompt right there. Type git clone and then paste the link you copied. Hit enter and the new Reactor will be downloaded. Once it's done, open the new folder and double. Click the install file to complete the setup. And that's it. The upgrade is finished. Just relaunch ComfyUI. With the new Reactor, you'll see a few great things. There's a new Reactor Fast Face Swap node, which is incredibly efficient. It also gives you three outputs, the swapped face, the original face, and the face model itself. And we also have a new face booster that acts as an upscaler and enhancer. But here's the problem, the new NSFW filter, it scans every single frame using up valuable GPU resources. And worst of all, it's terrible at its job. As you can see from this video, a bunch of frames are missing, even though they are completely safe. It slows things down and gives you a broken video. This is exactly why I hate the new filter. So, how do we fix it? We simply change the code. You don't need to be a programmer to do this. The script's name is self-explanatory. Just open the folder you just downloaded. Search for Reactor SFW file, then search for NSFW image function, simply add score equals zeroer, and return false. Save it and open ComfyUI. The code will bypass the NSFW check entirely. This will free up GPU resources, speed up your workflow, and ensure no frames go missing. See? Here's the same video, but this time video, but every frame is intact. All of these examples were processed on my NVDAI Arteens X4060i60 GB VRAM, so you know the performance is real. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. If you found this helpful, please hit that like button, share it with a friend, and let me know your thoughts in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more cutting edge AI tutorials. See you again on the next episode, and have a nice day.